It's commonly called the kissing bug.
Have you heard of it?
No.
And don't confuse the name with something you can catch from smooching your partner. It's an actual insect.
So it looks like this.
Oh. Oh my God.
And a so-called kiss or light bite on the face can be even scarier.
They're silent killers.
Dr. Vivian Bellafato of Rutgers, New Jersey Medical School has been studying the parasite found inside the disease-carrying insects for 3 decades.
They look sort of like your average beetle, but their heads are small, they're cone-shaped, and they have nice yellow bars on the sides of their wings.
For years, they were in Central and Latin America, then places like California and Texas. But as the weather has gotten warmer, they've moved farther north.
These kissing bugs are, in fact, now in Pennsylvania and in Maryland and probably in New Jersey as well.
And because they like to hang out in dark spaces like lumber and the crevices of homes, they usually attack when you're asleep. A bite by a bug carrying a certain parasite can lead to Chagas disease, the first sign swelling around the bite, followed by fever and exhaustion that lasts for weeks. Years later, the infection can lead to chronic heart disease. There have been about 300,000 infections throughout the U.S. so far, none in our area yet. If you do come across one of these kissing bugs, Dr. Bellafato says don't touch it with bare hands. Put on some gloves or grab some tweezers, put the bug in a bag, and bring it to your local health department. In Newark, New Jersey, Jessica Layton, CBS 2 News.
And if you think you've been bitten by one of these kissing bugs, doctors say a blood test can confirm an infection, whether or not you have one, and there are treatments available if you catch it early.